Hello everyone, I'm Suparna Shree and you're watching Jagran English. Today we have with us Padma Shri Khel Ratan awardee Deepa Malik. She's the first Indian women Paralympic medalist. Currently, she is the member of the Asian Paralympic Committee and previously she was the president of the Paralympic Committee of India. Welcome, ma'am.
Thank you so much.
So how many challenges you have faced during your entire journey of being an athlete?
See, today the things have changed with Honorable Prime Minister Modi sir taking so much personal accountability of the sports and meeting the athletes, tweeting about them. He has practically become the brand ambassador of para sports. But when I began in 2006, things were not this way. There was no conversation about sports sciences and parasports. Parasports had no coaching programs. There were just handful of coaches that also in metro cities who were coaching. There was a federation which worked more like an NGO and not like a sports federation. We did not have accessibility. The athletes, we as a wheelchair users did not even have a decent accessibility or bathrooms to change diapers or wheelchair accessible bathrooms. If we had to travel from home to the stadium, it was difficult to, you know, there were no metros at those days. And even in two-tier cities, the buses are not low-floor buses. There wasn't enough funding for us to afford independent vehicles, or there was no training program from the government in which we could be absorbed. So challenges were many, and also the opportunity to go out and get classifications in international events. Everybody had to fund their own tickets. So it was just not easy, and lack of awareness added to it, because even if you wanted to ask for sponsorship or you wanted to reach out to a corporate CSR funding, because there was no visibility of parasports, nobody found it important to fund. And today the whole scene has changed. Today we are so happy that we are moving in the right direction. We are talking about Accessible India campaign. We are talking about junior, sub-junior. That was my endeavor also as a president. Khelo India Para Games have started. Policies have become inclusive. Target Olympic Podium Scheming is giving us the facility to customize our training. A lot has changed. And as we talk ahead, I will tell you the data also has changed now.